I need advice on how to fix Windows 8 blue screen.
That's also known as the blue screen of death, though it is more formally the stop error.
I wish it would stop giving me the error and give me more useful errors to try to troubleshoot.
I know the big blue screen saying it ran into a problem, the system is collecting the error and usually will restart for you seems meaningless.
Except for the inconvenience.
It does have notices like the clock timeout or other errors it had that were so bad that it had to completely stop.
As compared to slow down to its standard crawl.
It usually reboots on its own after a blue screen, though you can change the settings to prevent that if the problem occurs a lot. It is so hard to get the error logs with even Windows tools that delaying the reboot may be the only way to get the full error.
How do I fix it?
First thing would be let it reboot on its own, if it is going to reboot.
It does reboot, but it periodically reboots again.
Then get to the advanced startup screen in those few windows when Windows isn't rebooting and select Troubleshoot. Advanced Options, Startup Settings. It should go into safe mode at that point.
As safe as it could be.
Safe mode will have the option to run the startup repair, which may be what you need. Or a system restore to restore it to a previous image if the problem started suddenly after the latest Windows updates.
And then reboot. For Microsoft, rebooting is their default solution to everything.
You could try System Image Recover too, if you want to go back to a system image in configuration a couple backups ago if the problem has gotten progressively worse over time.
If I go back too far, will I go back to Windows XP?
No, just the Windows 8 version out of the box. But before you do that, go to the Action Center on the control panel to check the errors it has been getting.
I'm assuming that is more informational than the big blue screen of death.
You can even view the archive messages, if the blue screen of death was a few resurrections ago. Or select the Windows key plus X to open the event viewer and read the error log.
That'll probably be pretty long.
It's a Windows PC. It'll be a long read either way, but the most recent entries or the recurring ones are what is of interest to you.
Or tech support.
The built-in solutions in Action Center are usually worthless, but Microsoft's tech support isn't much worse than the Apple Genius Bar.